Ben, Omicron is tearing across the country, and with those Christmas gatherings happening over the next couple of days, it will definitely be a guess, and people should definitely make aware of that right now if they haven't already. And when it comes to those common symptoms, we definitely want to make sure people are aware, because at this point, federal health officials say Omicron is the most dominant variant of coronavirus, accounting for 73% of health infections last week. And then the United K, they had this report out saying that Omicron variant was 25 to 50% more transmissible than any other variant. So this is serious, and we're definitely trying to take it serious, especially this holiday season. So those common symptoms definitely coming from cold, the common cold, and you can definitely look for runny nose symptoms, headaches, also fatigue, sneezing, and sore throat. So I know common cold is something that you think, oh, I can get that anytime, but definitely take it serious. And Ben, federal health officials are definitely saying, yep, a lot of people are vaccinated at this point, but not a lot of people are getting boosted. So just make sure that you take count for yourself and those who are going to be around this weekend.
I mean, we've said it before, but I mean, it couldn't happen at a worse time.